feeding management, close stocking management, record keeping are also taught practically. There are lots of such types derelict ponds found almost in every household in the project area. These ponds could be the source of family nutrition and income through fish farming and growing vegetables on the bank of ponds by encouraging women to involve in these activities. At present, women trained up by the CESA project and the husbands produce carp fishes like prawn, agra and regal fish along with vitamin A, iron and zinc-enriched small fishes especially.